All right, right off the bat, you're probably gonna see a lot of this because I pretty much basically have the setup I want to go with most of the times. But yeah, you know, we got 25 seconds before the match starts. That jumps. I'm also playing this on the console, like I said, because that's all I have it on, and I believe it's still alpha or maybe beta at this time. I don't know. If you guys are on, you know, we should try and play together, but, I don't know who that is. We are just going right at it, man. Who are you? Oh, Ho Yi. He, I believe, becomes dangerous mid-game. Whoops. That was our ally killing someone, I believe? I don't know. I'm just gonna deal with these minions right here. Ooh, one of our guys loaded up. Oh, fuck. Get me out of here. There we go. Man, I did not see that person coming. And again, it was behind me and I was looking forward. Oh, jeez. I don't know who that person wanted, but they wanted him. Go. That's a guardian. Whoa, what the? I think that's one of his skills. Ooh, we have an Odin. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, there was no way. Once they got me grounded, there was no way I was getting out of that. Do I have any money to upgrade? I do. What do I want? Last time I went for... went offensively. I think now I want to up my defense so I can last a little longer. Because like I said, guys, warriors, they're kind of glass cannons. Oh, shit. Okay. There we go. Ooh, I was able to kill the enemy assassin, I believe. Oh, but I got taken out by the nymph. Right now, go your way. Get in the. There you go. He really wanted my Odin. Oof, I don't know what that is. We got him, though. We're actually losing right now. They outnumber us, or their tokens are higher than ours. Makes sense, I've given them like 2 free kills. And I also missed. I have no idea. Assassin. Come on, come on. Yes! I think she used her ultimate. Okay, can I get him? Can I get him? Yes! Ooh! I even was able to kill him with that. I'm gonna run back. It'd be nice if I could kill this Neef. I can't. I don't have enough mana. Ooh. Oh, damn, I got hit by something. Yep. I ran out of mana, so I couldn't keep going. That. I believe that's one of the Furies. So I believe she's an assassin, so... didn't actually get a good look, guys, what our team setup was. Oh, fuck. Wait, was that our guy running? Hold on. I'm trying to... I don't know who this guy is, but he ran away. Why, he's kind of the easier of the two hunters to deal with. Get him. I can. I ground him for a little bit, but... sadly, I don't have enough power to deal anything. Oh, I missed. Yes! We got the Neef. Alright, I'm gonna pull out. actually going to head right back to the base so I can restock, because it looks like I can spend my money to get... Yep. Pull down, you gain addition. And then when I do it again, I'll get the other one. Oof, I don't know what that is. I've never seen that ability. Wow, they are... Whew, damn. Alright, what am I looking at? Alright. Ooh! He activated his ultimate. That would have been bad if I think the enemy was able to hold us. I believe that's the enemy assassin. We don't want this juggernaut to get there. Peppered by this neat. I don't even know what that is. Main priority. There we go. Oh god, that's not good. Absorb a single hit. Yep, okay. And then from this point on, I'm going to be doing... Hopefully focus on more attack-oriented. Because I just wanted to be able to stay in the fight longer. Alright. I think the enemy still has us. Ooh, don't go forward, man. Yeah, I got greedy. Oh, I hit the minion. Come on. Darn it! I couldn't hit. Ooh, but I get access to my second relic. Don't think... Well... Did I... Yep. Stop that. And come back out. Got a little too aggressive on that. Hua Yi. There you go. Alright. Come on. Come on. Oh, I wasn't able to. Alright, I know that for a fact. There we go. He was not gonna catch me on that, thank God. I don't have enough to upgrade anything. Oh, wait. Go, Odin. That one ability Odin has is really cheap. Where he can, pretty much trap you inside. Ooh! Madge, get him. Gonna do that, give it a decent health buff. Ooh, and I managed to level up. And I can buy a weapon to up my power. Oh, people are coming. I'm gonna head back to my base. Hopefully, when I get back here. Attack? What do I need? Physical, all your physical damage. Yep, I'll come back, I'll get another one. I don't know who's god, what god this is. He is like, he's pretty fast. I think it's Apollo? No. And I got hit by the enemy Neef. Hold on. There we go, that's what canceled. I forgot what canceled my specials. Alright. Alright, I'm able to activate my ultimate. I'm able to catch my Neef. I'm able to catch the enemy Neef. I'm getting out of there. Ah, my stupid dog. Sorry, guys, if you can hear that. Ooh. An ally has been slain. Active. Hu Yi activated his ultimate. There we go. Yep, I saw that. What the? Does that to say? This guy, I don't know what his deal is. There we go. That upgrade, yeah. There we go. Again, guys, like I said, I'm not pro level any means. Just a guy who likes to play these games. I think the reason they're winning is they've gotten god kills on us, and they've also gotten minions to the fort to our side. Gonna fall back. You can follow me if you want. An ally has been slain. Minions have reached your an enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Oh yeah, we're probably not gonna win this one because we're not even getting our guys there. Dealing with this. Every attack he lands will be more. Nope, couldn't get it because he's still got that attack buff. There we go. Next time I will get that to help regen faster. What the fuck? No, he just called the chariot. Why not? Oh, okay. I don't know who this guy is, but we got him. We've taken out three of their guys. Now if we can just get some minions over there. You rock, but don't get cocky. Alright, gonna throw my ultimate out. Save me a little bit. Able to that roots for a little bit, so I was able to do something with that. Oh, I got damage camp. I think I got more damage, so technically that means I do more hits. Oh, we were able to kill the Neef. Yeah, I'm gonna do considerably more damage now. Whoop. But if I die, I lose it, so I'm gonna run back to the base. An enemy has been slain. Think I have enough. Yep. An enemy has been my health. I still have 80 some seconds left. Wow, one of our guys is actually level 20. One of their guys is level, I think I just up to 19. So let's see. I now have. I'm not gonna follow them into their camp like that. He's got me, but I'm probably dealing out more damage than he. Oh! Because I saw that. 8 seconds. Health and mana over the next killing spree. And you kind of a close game now. I lost my buff. What the? This is something that I need. Well, we were able to kill the Hua Yi. There we go. So R50. So. Yep. Oh wow. Believe that Neef. Yep. Oh wow, we actually managed to turn around now. We're actually winning by... Oh, we're dead even now. Don't know what you do, but... I do hit harder than you. Gonna activate my ultimate. Managed to get one. Managed to hit one of the gods. Whoop, there we go. Alright. Run back to my base. Wow, this got tight in the last couple minutes. You, gonna pop you. Run back. Well, now the only ways to win are to kill gods or to get titans. Hey, you. You and me, right now. Go. Still haven't managed to kill me because I get my crowd control. Pop my ultimate. Yeah, we're gonna lose. No, but I was able to kill someone. Oh, wait, what? Oh my god. Holy shit. We were able to turn that one around. Oh my god. We won by like the barest of minimums. I think we were able to like kill the one enemy god. Sweet. Was not expecting that at all. Oh, guys, you have to understand, I was like watching it, but then at the same time I was also trying not to be the one guy on our team to get killed, because I was probably the most kills on our team. I'm sorry, the most death on our team, because I was playing a little too aggressive. Oh, I got a reward. And what is this? 1-0. No idea what that was. But now we're back to this, and we're probably gonna, yeah, we could probably try another one. To play as warriors in Joust, because they don't really have the, here we go. It'll be Hua Yi. We have an assassin. I'll be Amaterasu. She's actually pretty good at,
Amaterasu.
At lanes. Tris. And then someone's, Blackbeard Poseidon. Physical power, no. Anything else? I can buy two of those. Two of you. Alright, there we go. believe. There we go. We switch to that, and I believe that makes us and our allies a little faster. So, she's one of my favorite warriors. I would put her probably. Let's see. I like Bellona. She's actually my favorite warrior. And she's really good at laning. I believe that's what it's called. I'm also not going to sit here and pretend I know what the terms are. Oh, wow. Okay, here's the enemy team. Alright, I'm gonna try and. Oh, upper sign went down, but that's good. Whoops. Yep. It's been a while, too. I'm not used to playing as a warrior in Joust. Thank God I came back. But that's the other thing. Guardians, like I said, they take up a lot of hits. Whoa, got frosted. Shadow into the mirror. Feel my strength. Alright, I believe this gives us a damage buff. Darn it. Next best thing, if you can't kill the gods, you take out the minions, they'll give you money and experience. Alright, you're trying to do that. Whoops. No. It was also a bad attempt. There we go. Ooh, our Poseidon gets him. Enemy Ares. Because Ares is a guardian. Not much I can do, because as a warrior I am physical. Like, yeah, there we go. Come on, man. I can't stay up there because I don't have much HP. There we go. There's not much I can do, unfortunately. I'm gonna run back to my base. Heal. That gives me more health. Damn it. Alright. And they are at our base. I'm now level 5. Stun him. Ooh, and that was good enough because my ally was able to activate Release the Kraken. This is why I kind of like playing as a hero or mage right now. Because I'll have reach so I can hit these guys. Whoa, that hits far. Oh shit. Damn it. I've never played as Raijin. It's shiny and new. Power. No. No. Oops. All right. He's doing. There we go. Not much I can do. Or they might both be mages. That. Oh, yep, I was able to get him. Alright, I don't know what he was trying to do. Alright. Alright, that's what he was trying to do. No, I missed. Alright, I'm gonna go back and try and upgrade my stuff now, because I what do you all deal additional enemies hit by okay, that's better. You alright. Matarasu's not also well, like I said, all warriors are tiny glass cannons. They can be very powerful. Ooh. Think he's an assassin or he might be a mage. I don't know, I've never played this guy. I don't also like the assassin class either. Alright, there we go. Alright, well, oops, standing up now. Also should not be in here. Gonna dash out. Whoa! Gonna hold that. Gonna pop one of my necks. I'm also gonna try. Oh, he kills up a side.
Sorry.
I don't know which side they're coming from. Nope, coming from the front. I'm gonna go back. What do I want? I want protection. Is this the one?
Let's give it a try.
Take this one. Got more durability now.
Feel my strength.
Let's switch this. This ups your, I believe, this form of benevolence ups your speed. And the Raijin was killed. Go. Because of that, I was able to stun him, give our ally a chance. One, two, three. Stun the enemy. Oh, and I was able to kill him. Unfortunately, our enemy, our ally guardians, aren't able to get there. We won't be able to do that. Whoops. My bad. Bigger buff to our attack.
Watch out, Night Summer.
There we go. We're able to hit the enemy, Hades. I'm gonna fall back. There we go. I'm able to hit him. Pop that. Gonna pop my magic too.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Alright. One, two, three. I'm able to take down the enemy Raijin. Ooh, and escape. Alright, I'm gonna roll back to my camp right now. I just didn't want that to be left alone.
Artifacts.
I wanted you. Land. I'll probably. Whoops. Wait.
Your team has destroyed a. An enemy has been slain.
There we go. All right, we're back. Think we're winning? Or we might be dead even. I don't know. Yeah. This video might also be very long now that I'm thinking about it. This is actually a good match.
Stand together.
Alright. There we go. Oh, and I wasted my... Nope. Ooh! I was able to hit enemy minions. I won't do well against him because I don't have him. Hold on. One. Three. Yes, that does stun. Oh. Ooh, wait, we were able to take damage. Phoenix. Oh, tower down. I didn't know that. Whoa! Did not see the enemy, The enemy is not pushing forward. Damn. And our ally, my ally, leveled up. I'm gonna try and go back to the camp because I'm actually pretty hurting and I wanna upgrade my stuff. Upgrade my stuff! Want that. Leave. Right now, I have very little magical protection. That's why Raijin's able to, like, show up and, like, punch me in the face repeatedly, and I can't do much about it. Alright. Don't know what he is. I want to say the guy right there looks like the insect. Think he's an assassin? I want to say he's an assassin. I don't know for sure. We got the enemy. Yep, able to take him down. Go, enemy rising. Can I kill him? Yep, I'm able to kill him. And we're able to kill all the enemies. All the enemy gods are down. So technically, if we can just do this, we can push and get to their phoenix, hopefully. So once that's down, oh yeah, it's gonna be endgame, baby. Endgame, baby! Oh man, I love Gears. That was my shit when I was younger. That he's got that going. Nope. All right, let's go. This needs a charge. All right, should fall back, and I gave us a boost. I'm gonna try and re-go back to my camp, cause I want to upgrade my shield to get my magical protection.
Shiny and new.
I really want another defender. I'm cool with not getting hit.
Shut down. Sorry.
Oh crap.
Enemy missing right.
Let's do that. Saw them. They might have taken a creature that their mage can be running. I'm gonna do some laning then. I believe that's what it's called. Yeah, maybe next time I do wanna, maybe next time upload or do one of these, I'll probably check out this one. I don't know where the enemy is. I might teammates are like, well, yeah, we can go gung-ho. Technically, we out-level them. One, three, yep. I don't know where he was. Charge. Can't do anything with the enemy Phoenix. I have no idea what's going on down there. And the enemy Guardians just showed up. Charging light. Kill.
An enemy. Slay.
Yeah. I'm gonna do that. Our ally popped that. There we go. I've actually never seen that one. Go. Level 14. I'm gonna try running back. I can probably start dealing damage. Attack speed. Attack to gain the enemy and reduce the protection. Basic attack. Physical damage equal to 4% of the target's maximum health. This. Alright, we're doing good. We still have the... Ooh, our tower's on. 1, 2, whoop, 3. There we go. Okay. That's why. Alright. Whoops, no. Alright, the enemy Hades came in. I'm sorry, the enemy... Keep saying that, it's the enemy Ares. Poseidon's back, he's back. The problem is, I think... See? Killed him, but I don't know how much he's got very little HP. He's gonna have to come back. Literally what it is... We have to take down that Ares in order for us to push them, to push the lane so we can get to the field. Go. And I'm pretty much all set on everything. He kills one Guardian. Wow, I'm probably the lowest tier on our team and I'm with their highest tier. The Raijin came back. Probably wait for the Poseidon. Go. They're all back. So. Ideally, there we go. There we go, let's see. Nope, I missed it. Get out of there. Yeah, Poseidon died. Yep, he's doing what I thought he was gonna do. Managed to kill him, the one guy we definitely needed to kill.
Mira.
he'll escape, but we'll mow down some of these guys so I'm faster. Why the fire giant when their team now doesn't have anyone protecting them? There we go. It's like, why do that, dude, now that we have actually got the momentum? Sidon looks like he's fighting. Took out the enemy, Yami. Now I'm glowing red, and I don't know why. Alright, that should be upping our speed right now. Whoa! Go. I don't know why he's... I don't know who's doing what. But... there we go. Now we're all here. Yep, we got him. Raijin activated his ultimate. Okay, Yami now. He technically still gets hurt. Pop my mask. Forward. Oh, I was able to get him. Yes! Alright, we're doing this. We're pushing this. The Raijin's the only one left, but he's more dangerous. There we go. Okay. I'm waiting for our Poseidon to show up. Whoops. Not work. He activated our speed. Alright, well now we're outmatched. There we go. Okay. I'm technically gonna follow him because here we go. Okay. I may lose, I probably am. Nope. Took him down. Come on, buddy.
Watch out, lion number.
We took down that. Able to silence him at least. Okay. I'm slowly losing HP. Go. Enemy minions don't hold a problem with us anymore. How am I gonna get here? Yep. Alright. I think technically we got this. Phoenix is down again. One, two, three. I'm trying. Yep. That's down. Then we can go for this now. The enemy Titan. I'm probably gonna die. Nope, and we win. We managed to take it. That was a really good game. It was hard fought. Wow, two of us almost reached level 20. And the highest guy on their team was a level 16. But good games, everyone. That was a good game. You know, I thought we were going to lose at one point. We managed to turn around. So, yay us.
Oh, man, I'm hungry.
Well, anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode of Woo the New Challenger. So, if you would, as always, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to talk to us, our Facebook and Twitters will be down at the bottom. So you can go check that out if you want. If you want to, you know, there you can talk to us, post opinions, see what new projects we're working on. Because we're always thinking of new ideas, new games to play. And, what else? No, I can't think of anything else. Oh, and please, you know, share these videos. We really appreciate it. You know, share them with your friends, your family, coworkers, enemies, pets, imaginary friends. It's all good. I won't judge. We don't judge. Who am I to judge? I'm just a guy on the opposite side of a screen that probably sounds annoying. Well, anyway, guys, like I said, you have a wonderful day and an ikitosen to all of you. Catch you in the next episode.